I've got a long relationship with the golf course at Sunrise. It always begins the same way. I drive in the dark, coffee in my cup. So why am I here before the sun comes up? Sometimes I'm nervous, warming up for a tournament. Sometimes I'm dead tired, unlocking the cart barn and setting up a range. Other times I'm chasing the maintenance crew around a back nine on a Tuesday morning. I've been early and well rested, hungover and running late. But each time I've been on the dew-covered grass, I've simply been one thing. Happy to start my day at a golf course. So here's the maintenance crew, with their headlights on, cutting the greens, and to the kids stacking range balls in the dark, allowing us to have yet another magical morning of golf. So take that 7:15 tee time, throw in a pullover, play that first iron shot a little extra, and go get your shoes wet.
Dog is there.